Nima Nasiri will spend up to 40 years behind bars. That's the sentence he was given this morning in Houghton County Court. Nasiri was found guilty of second-degree murder this past September for the death of his wife, Sanaa Nizami. He beat and killed her in their Dollar Bay home last December. Nasiri will spend no less than 20 years and no more than 40 years in prison. Today at his sentencing, a nurse from UP Health System Marquette who cared for Sanaa spoke on behalf of her family.
"We become pessimistic. My younger sister Serena has nightmares. We've become very sensitive and touchy. Our heart has been broken by Nima Nasiri.
I'm a coward that doesn't deserve to even breathe the air. My second greatest mistake in life was that failure to claim my life. My first greatest was taking my first breath."
Sanaa Nizami was planning to attend Michigan Tech University. She was an organ donor and was able to save 7 lives upon her death. An Ishpeming man was sentenced today on a charge of aggravated assault, domestic violence. 33-year-old Robert Ryla was arrested back in April after striking his victim in the back of the head several times, and that was followed by a 15-hour police standoff. He was sentenced to 12 months probation and ordered to pay a $1,300 fine. During his probation, he is not to possess or consume alcohol or drugs and must attend counseling. If Ryla violates the probation, he could get up to 180 days in jail.